Hello, I'm Jodi Brenner Ginsberg of Ginsberg Law Offices. Today we want to talk about elbow injuries and how do we avoid a bad result in an elbow injury case. First thing I want to say to you about elbows is it's a very particular joint in the body, and there are not that many doctors out there that actually focus on doing elbow work. You may have doctors who do upper extremity work between the fingertips and just below the shoulder, and then you have doctors who do shoulders and of course knees, and then you go to various body parts. But not as many doctors actually handle elbows with good results. And so the one thing I want to tell you is we do know some doctors who absolutely specialize in handling elbow injuries. And while the workers' compensation posted panel of doctors only has to have one orthopedic on it, they don't have to specialize in a particular body part. They just have to be general orthopedists. In my practice, I always push for a doctor, and I push the insurance company, if you have a very significant elbow injury, to get you to somebody who is going to handle elbow injuries and has handled them, so that you are dealing with a specialist who handles those particular injuries day in and day out. The elbow is a very complicated joint. There's a lot of tendons running through it, and many times when the elbow is involved, you may have the bicep muscle involved, sometimes you have the forearm involved. We may also have carpal tunnel issues, just depending upon the type of injury that you have. If you have epicondylitis, tennis elbow, you're going to be very focused on that, and sometimes surgery is the answer and sometimes it's not. I'm not here to try to play a doctor. However, we have done an enormous amount of research, have taken many doctors' depositions in this area, and have many clients who have elbow injuries. And so with that said, you are welcome to give me a call. We can go through your particular injury, see where you are in your process, see which doctors are handling your injury, whether or not we need to get a second opinion, and move forward to try to get you the best result. Your hands, your arms, and your elbows are all connected. And that elbow joint is very important to folks who are, whether they're doing physical manual labor, whether they're being nurses, whether they're doing repetitive typing work, warehouse work, driving. Your arm and your elbow come into play in almost every single job that there is out there. If you'd like to speak with me about that, I'm at 770-351-0801. Thank you. Hi, this is Jodi, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you'd like to know more about all rights and benefits available to you under the Georgia Workers' Injury Laws, I'd like to invite you to download my Georgia Workers' Compensation Survival Kit that I created for folks just like you. Some of the topics I cover include, can I get fired for filing a work injury claim? 8 critical mistakes to avoid. Is it true that the insurance company will hire a private investigator to follow me around and videotape my activities? What happens when the insurance company is late with my weekly wage payments? 7 specific tactics I recommend to maximize your case settlement value. If you or a loved one needs to maximize your recovery from your Georgia workers' compensation claim, you'll find this survival kit important reading. Download your survival kit right now and at no cost. Just visit my website and sign up. It's that easy. Please act now, and as always, I wish you the best.